My name is Dale Oldhorn, professor and department head emeritus of Native American Studies at Eastern Montana College, now Montana State University Billings, and Little Bighorn College, and a chairman's advisor on cultural affairs and tribal policy.
Hello, my name is Clement Other Medicine. I'm the Black Lodge District Representative with the Crow Tribal Legislature.
My name is Robert Corky Oldhorn. I'm a member of Black Lodge District. I've been invited to tribal chairman in the past several administrations. Now I'm a cultural elder among the Crow Nation of Montana.
This is an honor song, a general honor song that is used by the Opsaloga, the Crows. And this is of the type that we call Lakota songs. And this song, as an honor song, is one of three that is used by the Crows as general honoring songs. And all of the others are personal songs used by that individual or his descendants. And this is a song that we use to honor the graduates. Young men, young women, look around you. There is nothing that is permanent. Look around you. Which means do not love your personal possessions. This is a song of encouragement for all, and they are reminded, if you do good things while on earth, we all have limited time because we are not permanent, as nothing else is permanent. And it tells the people, do not be selfish and be generous. Attain wealth, but also share with all of your people. That is the honor song that we sing.
I hope.